I'm the ghost.
No!
I suppose. Well, I don't know.
No, she doesn't!
What?
Then by the power vested in me by the state of New York, I pronounce you man and wife.
No!
Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize for interrupting this beautiful ceremony, but there is no way in hell that I'm letting the only woman I've ever loved marry that piece of shit.
I object.
Oh, I didn't get to that part yet.
I would have to object, too.
Sandra! Oh, hi. Sorry. Sorry, everybody. Wrong wedding.